हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ ध्रुव तोमर। आई एम एन इंटर्न एट नेक्सिस एंड कंपनी फॉर द मंथ ऑफ जून। सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई वुड बी शेयरिंग माय एक्सपीरियंस, माय अप्स एंड डाउन्स इन माय इंटर्नशिप पीरियड एट नेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ। एज आई जस्ट सेड, माय नेम इज़ ध्रुव एंड आई एम अ स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम UPS देहरादून। In UPS, I am pursuing a 5-year BBA LLB honors program, and right now I am in my 5th semester. That is, I am a 3rd-year student. So, in the month of May, I applied for the internship under Lexis and Company and under Anupam sir. So, it all went good. The internship started in the month of June, and on the very first day we had our first meeting. We met Anupam sir, and then our sir is always motivated. He motivates us like anything, and the best part that I like about him is that he never stops. If we share any problem to him, any problem in the task given us during the internship, any personal issue, he is always there with the solution. Whether the first solution isn't that appropriate, then within a minute, within some time, as soon as he can, he will be there with the next solution. So this is the best part about our mentor, Advocate Anupam. And then then in the first week of our internship, so the tasks that were given to us helped me to evolve in a different perspective. In the starting and in my previous years, I was not that comfortable over the camera, but with the help of the tasks given in the internships under Lexis and Company, we were continuously making videos, 2 videos a day, 4 videos a day, and we were also writing articles. So that helped us, because to create a content, obviously we have to do research. And since to these 2 years lockdown and everything, I was at a stage at mental block. You know, I was not able to think about new ideas. I was not comfortable enough to face the camera or to say something or to have different views to anything. But as it was a task given under the internship, I had to do it at any cost within and even in a specified period of time. So this internship taught me actually the time management, that how can I perform the n number of tasks in a day, and I had to do it every day for 30 days. So as we all know and as we all say, that it takes 21 days to make a habit. So in my opinion, Lexis and Company is performing this principle wholly and solely with their whole dedication. Talking about the support which we get from our mentor and from the back end team, so they are absolutely working great. First of all, the back end team is actually doing a fabulous job. They are always on time. We got our tasks every day around 9 a.m. in the morning. So everything is superb at the firm. And secondly, the good part about it is that we get to explore ourselves every day. We are making videos, we are providing content on different topics, we are writing articles on different topics. So these things help us a lot. As we do a daily research on different things, we got to know about different aspects of law. And secondly, the point where a student or an intern at his initial stages got stuck is that he hesitates to talk to his mentor or talk to his associate. So in that part, Anupam sir plays a great role. He always talked to us one to one. He tried to give major attention and one to one attention to every of the intern. Obviously, we all know that he cannot talk to his interns as if he is taking 30 or 35 interns at a time. He cannot talk to them personally, but yeah, he tries to give his best, which is the major and which is the best part of an internship about an initial level intern. when we are new to something, we need to get ourselves comfortable. And Anupam sir and Lexis and company and the team of Lexis and company provides us that comfort, which makes us bit more confident and comfortable, and makes us a great human being at all, and actually a great law aspirant also. Thank you.